guys, and welcome to a brand new video here on Aviation Code. On today's video, we'll talk about Southwest Airlines' expansion plans in North America. Earlier this week, Southwest announced a major expansion plan that will result in the creation of many new routes. Here are some of Southwest's newest routes, but this is not all of it. Anyways, here is the list. Southwest will start flights from San Jose to Boise, San Jose to Houston, San Jose to Spokane, San Jose to St. Louis, and to New Orleans. In addition, it will start flights from San Francisco to Austin, Sacramento to Austin, Sacramento to St. Louis, and then moving to Oakland to Newark, and San Diego to Newark. These are 10 of Southwest's newest routes in the United States. All these flights will be served by 737s, which is the only airplane that Southwest currently has. In addition, the carrier began new intra-Florida service between Fort Lauderdale and Jacksonville, which will operate 3 times a day. Furthermore, a new Saturday service will be implemented on April 14 between Oakland and Orlando, marking the first time that Southwest Airlines has ever connected the Bay Area and Orlando via a non-stop service. This flight will then be upgraded to daily services starting in July of 2018. And what's more, Southwest will begin non-stop flights between Phoenix and New York's LaGuardia, which will start in June of 2018. Southwest Airlines will also be adding a seasonal service between Kansas City and Pensacola, as well as between Orlando and Oklahoma City. Southwest's huge expansion is being fueled by all the 737s that the airline is currently receiving. Southwest is the first North American operator of the Boeing 737 MAX. This is all for today's video, and if you enjoyed our content, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.